Hi friends, this is Swati from Topic Media, and we are here at the Culinary Affair hosted by Dallas Indian Arts Collective. And with me, I have the celebrated filmmaker, author, and a chef, the gorgeous, charming Vikas Khanna. Hi Vikas, welcome to Dallas.
Hi Swati, thank you so much.
So Vikas, I have some questions for you, won't take too much of your time. So from the golden city of Amritsar to the city that never sleeps, New York, you've come a long way. Walk us through your journey so far.
I think ups and downs are, of course, very normal, because if you don't have ups and downs, and because, you know, I was reading something so interesting saying ups and downs means the life is moving and this straight line when the heart stops beating. So that's so true, because as the cost of living, that the price you pay of just being alive and being a person who wants to be creative and do new projects, I think ups and downs are necessary. Neto, if ups and downs are not required, then I could have been just settled back home right now. I was very rich in terminology of what comfortable life is in Amritsar. We had more than 100 employees working for me, but if I was the person who said that that's okay for me, I would have been settled there. So ups and downs, so I have myself imposed. मुझे कभी किसी ने कहा नहीं ये कर तो वो कर, इसमें ज़्यादा कमाई है इसमें. अब मैंने जो भी किया खुद ही किया, बिकॉज आई जस्ट फील दैट आई वॉज नेवर बाउंड बाय अ सर्टन काइंड ऑफ आर्ट विच पुल्ड मी टुवर्ड्स इट. इफ फिल्म मेकिंग वॉज वेरी पावरफुल, इट वॉज माई इनर कॉल, आई वेंट इन टू फिल्म मेकिंग. अगर लगता है कि मेरे को नेक्स्ट इज फॉर मी टू डू समथिंग इवन मोर क्रेजी, आई विल डू इट, बिकॉज आई एम नॉट बाउंड बाय अ सोशल नॉर्म, आई एम नॉट बाउंड बाय अ सोशल क्रिएटिव वॉल which says that aap agar chef ho aur aapko life mein is lifetime Michelin star mil gaya, so most of the people will just settle for that. Like if somebody who has won an Oscar says now I'm going to open a restaurant and gets a Michelin star for the restaurant, so we will say wow, matlab banda he doesn't stop. So failure to bahut zaruri hai. I think Swati, failure ke bagair you won't even value success nahi karoge aap.
Right, I guess if there's a down, that's when you appreciate the up in your life. And your story is inspiring because you have gone through so many loops in your life, but you kept running. And today you are here, so established, inspiring others, people like me, myself here. What a great story. So Vikas, so I was reading about you, पढ़ रही थी आपके बारे में कि कैसे आप वैसे बहुत ही simple family से हैं, very modest background. And you always struggled with language, particularly English. And fast track to today, you are a celebrated author of 34 books. How did that transformation happen?
मैं डिफॉल्ट में बहुत लेजी हूँ. आई थिंक पीपल पुश्ड मी टू हार्ड, एंड समटाइम्स वी थिंक दैट द साइलेंट वन इज द वीकेस्ट वन, विच इज़ नॉट ट्रू. समटाइम्स द वन हु इज साइलेंट इन द किचन, हु वांट्स टू अब्सॉर्ब, ही गेट्स बुलेट द मोस्ट बिकॉज ही डजंट रिस्पॉन्ड. आई थिंक पीपल पुश्ड मी दैट आई हैड टू फाइंड एंड टू बी द बेस्ट वर्जन ऑफ माई सेल्फ एज अ शेफ. Maybe not as a person so much, because I'm still work in progress. I'm still temperamental very much, and sometimes you feel that okay, I'm done with these things, and which is okay, which is normal. That's the things we do to keep progressing further. I think you got to constantly move forward.
And we like what we see.
If you got to move forward, for anyone who's listening to this, or anyone who is going through ups and downs in life. Any failures, and you know, businesses will come, businesses will close, so many restaurants opened, so many restaurants closed. I remember there was a time in my life, when you talk about downs, in 2008 I had a cooking school in New York City, it closed. I had a catering company in New York City, Tulsi, it closed. I had a restaurant in Times Square, it closed. And this all happened in a matter of a few months, and that is when I made, because I still wanted to do some creative stuff, that is when I made my Holy Kitchens documentary. And that is when it just gave me such a big, a new canvas to experiment. So when things are closing, it might be the best in your favor.
And when you are successful, once you have reached that success, you forget about these failures. Right? they might be the end of the world at that moment, but fast track, when you are successful, you forget about them and you look at them in a positive stride, like you are doing, like you are recalling them today, right?
Abhi bhi bade failures hain. Abhi bhi log jute marte the. Nahi, abhi bhi all my new projects are very, very risky. All my new projects are extremely unconventional. My new movies is so unconventional that it's not for the weak-hearted. Mm-hmm. And my new book is totally a challenge to food cookbooks, uh-huh. regular books. It's going to be, you're going to be benchmarking for the first copy of the book for 1 crore rupees. And my new work on creative ways to raise funds for Smile Foundation. I'm going to be totally... So it's good that it means that I have the energy and I have the drive. And I also have the... Yeah, I also still have that some passion that... When I was coming here, Jitin was with me in the car and I said, I'm still getting butterflies in my stomach as people are going to watch my movies. And he said, it means you still care about all these things.
I said, care about the feedback of people, and that will make you better and keep doing better.
Yeah. If you stop having butterflies in your stomach for small things, mm-hmm. then you might think that you don't care anymore. But that was so... like, I said, really? Because still, even when I'm cooking or doing anything, I just feel that I need to do it better than everyone else.
So you talked about your movie, The Last Color, which is being premiered. And I want to know that when you, this is your directional debut. And for this movie, you were able to get Nina Gupta, who is one of the most celebrated veteran actresses of Bollywood. So how did you convince her? Did you cook for her, by the way?
No, I didn't make food for her. I called her phone, I knew about her. But Mr. Anupam Kher is the one. So when the movie starts, it thanks my dad, and then it says special thanks to Mr. Anupam Kher, because he put in a word for me to meet me and Nina ji. And in the meeting, I went to her house and I told her just the last scene of the movie. And she said, I'm in. You think I understand you are not experienced, but your honesty and passion are more powerful. And she said, I know this is going to be a very honest movie.
I've seen the teasers and it looks great. I will, definitely. So all the viewers, this movie is not just a movie. It's actually a narrative of love, relationships, and rebirth. A definite must watch, highly recommended. And Vikas, thank you so much for talking to Topic Media, and we wish you best of luck. Keep improvising, keep dreaming, because that's what's gonna make you go higher, and we keep failing. Failures are part of success, stepping stones. Thank you. Thank you. Swati Goyal signing off.